Hi friends, today I am going to show you a low cost air conditioning concept. So let us see the diagram. In this concept I have designed a very simple diagram for demonstration. You can see I have used here refrigerator compressor, this is a fan, and this one is the outdoor unit and this one is the indoor unit. We can say it evaporator and this one is condenser. So this one is the front view and this one is the inner view, and it is placed vertically and this one is placed horizontally. This one is water collecting tray, and this one is how it will work is it is simple. When the refrigerator will start, compressor will start, it will suck low pressure refrigerant from evaporator, and then high pressure refrigerant will be inside this coil, and this will be too hot and it will be cooled through these fans, and after that it will come to the check valve, and from there the low pressure line again start and it will give us cool air. So air will get into through these lines and give us cool air. The bottom side is closed, and in both the case the bottom is closed. I have used here brass or aluminium pipes we can use, and it is too simple to design, and there is minimum number of brazing or cord, so it is easy to maintain, and we can use refrigerant like isopropane, isobutane, and that will help us save energy, and that is also environment friendly. And here for safety we have to install MCB trip switch temperature sensor to cut the electric supply in case of overheat on compressor. So thanks for watching.